So what is a vertical territorial agreement, and when does it run afoul of the antitrust laws under Sherman Act Section 1 as a contract conspiracy or combination in restraint of trade? Well, generally, it's not a per se naked restraint of trade. It's a situation where you have a manufacturer dealing with a distributor or seller of the product, and they grant them exclusive right to sell within a given jurisdiction. Now, the court or the FTC would evaluate the situation, the circumstances, the type of product, etc., and to what extent the geographic area is limited to determine whether there is some anti-competitive effect in the market for the product in the given area. And if there are any competitive effects, the court will weigh that against any pro-competitive justifications, which again can be based upon the nature of the product, the nature of the industry, the size of the manufacturer, etc. So all of these will be balanced together, but just know that they can be deemed to have an anti-competitive effect in the market.